They speak the healing word.
Und dann?
No, the word always there in you.
Aber
so all we need to do is to remain in word. And he said, I will remain in you.
Und
as soon as you remain in word, connected
in
word,
bleibst,
live in the word,
lebst,
stay in the word,
stehst,
Jesus 100% will be in you.
Da ist,
because word is a living. He dwells among us, the Bible says.